right, so if you joined us this morning for the morning show, you were able to see our Lauren Winfrey. She spent some time with the Mad City Ski Team.
Yeah, they have a big show this coming Saturday, but they decided to teach her how to water ski. Okay, take a look. We can't wait. We haven't seen it either.
Well, guys, I came, I saw, and I didn't quite conquer, but the Mad City Ski Team was very helpful in giving me a little lesson, and they also showed me some pretty cool moves of their own. Check it out. All right.
Perfect.
Let's check it on.
Watch tomorrow.
Okay.
Woo. Have her bend her knees.
Oh, wait, wait, wait. What are we doing right now? There we go.
She's got a part.
All right, guys, so let's get you guys out there.
All right.
Okay, I'm gonna have to mark off some points, Lauren. You just tried once. If I can water ski, anybody can water ski. That was so funny. Did you hear? Wait!
That would have been me. So I give her major props for getting out there in the water and trying it, because I'm kind of wimpy when it comes to that.
If at first you don't succeed, I wanted her to see try again and again and again.
I thought maybe she was going to be doing some of those tricks too. Quick learner, right?
I've tumbled, but not on purpose. God. When you fall, that's the only thing when you're water skiing. When you fall, you really fall. They're performing.